stuff in the third fret, okay? 1, 2, 3. And the way that I count the chords is from down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1 from the top, 6 at the bottom. Alright, so I call this the bear claw. Okay. Alright. So it's gonna be the third fret, you're gonna bar the whole thing. Then you're gonna take your ring finger, which is this one, and you're gonna put it on the fifth fret, second string. Just like that, okay? Then we're gonna slide it up to the fifth fret, same chord, okay? You're just sliding it. Just like that, okay? Second strums. You're gonna keep it here on the fifth fret. And you're gonna take your middle finger and you're gonna place it on the sixth fret. Fifth string. Okay. So the fifth. And then you're gonna take your ring finger and you're gonna go onto the third string on the seventh fret. Okay. So you can play it however you want to play it, and yeah, that's basically it. So you can just to let you know how it sounds.
Surprise, ever since I looked in your eye.
It's just like that, so enjoy. That's my head. That's